to have you with us tonight from T-Mobile Arena, the home of the NHL's Vegas Golden Knights, and the building in which DC shocked some of the MMA world at UFC 226. But this venue will always have a special place for you.
This venue holds a special place in my heart. UFC 226, I became the double champion. This is a fight venue that you should want to compete in. A great arena where you can make history. Tonight, you get your chance.
And he lands a punch there. Pretty good connection by him.
Great connection. He's in a great flow right now.
Oh! Use hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Oh, big hook. That'll sting.
Big right hand.
Superman punch.
Right hand gets up to block it.
Good stick. He's throwing every part of himself into the big leg kick.
Man, he's just got a great feel for the striking realm early in this one.
The timing is on point. He's doing a great job of mixing everything up. Look at how he turns his hip into that leg kick. Beautiful body kick.
Looking for that left hand, just missed. And he landed the right hand there.